Hey guys, so day two of being in LA.
Vlogging every day, I'm in America.
And VidCon, today is industry day. I'm not on industry day. It's currently 20 past 8 in the morning. Now I went to bed at 2 o'clock after uploading my last vlog. I had 4 hours sleep. Woke up at 6. From 6 o'clock to 8 o'clock I tried to get back to sleep and failed. So now I've put yesterday's clothes on, the ones I flew here in. I figured I'm going to go out and go do some walking, do some exploring, maybe a bit of jogging, probably a bit of jogging. And I figured, you know, it'll either wear me out, and then I've got today to just catch up on sleep. It'll make me tired and I can sleep, or it'll wake me up and I'll be alright for the day. So it sucks that I couldn't sleep much, but it's probably just like last year, it's all the excitement of everything. So I'm going to go out and do some jogging. So yeah, see you in a bit. Oh yeah, one last thing. Here's my view. My view this year is the convention centre. Nice. Look where I am. Can you see it? Target! I'm at Target. I've done 8 minutes of jogging so far. Gonna do another 2, I think, make it 10. 8 minutes to 9. Done 8 minutes of jogging before 9 a.m. I'm in Target now. So I got myself some shower gel because the stuff at the hotel is tiny. Got myself some shampoo rather. They don't seem to do shampoo and shower wash here together, which is a bit odd, but oh well. And got myself some aloe vera because my sunburn is playing up a bit. Anyway, it's going to keep on looking around. So I got my stuff in Target. Was trying to be careful because I'd only brought $25 with me. Spent 11 in the end. What did I get? Dr. Pepper, a diet Dr. Pepper, aloe vera for my sunburn. I got myself some shampoo for the hotel. Banana that I've just eaten, and some Skittles. Yeah, I know it's not healthy, but I'm on holiday. Yeah, anyways, now I'm walking back, though I'll vlog later on. So I am back. I did 12 minutes of jogging, got my stuff in Target, and it's now 10 o'clock. I am actually feeling a little bit tired now, so I'm going to have a shower, put some aloe vera stuff on, and have a nap. But first, I'm going to have a drink of my lovely Dr. Pepper diet. Nothing better than a bit of Dr. Pepper when you've come back from jogging.
What about this? How about that? Okay, what am I holding? Okay. Well, I'd probably give it to my girlfriend and go, here, honey, here's some chocolate. I'm kidding, it's beautiful. It's beautiful. Look at it. Look at the sparkly diamonds. It's so pretty. You're lucky I love you.
So take off your clothes like Scarlett Johansson.
Hey, everybody just follow me. I'm gonna show you how to 1, 2, 3. Gonna get you all dancing.
Take off your clothes like Scarlett Johansson.
First find a mirror in the room of your place. Straight out of those with 5 pictures at the bottom of my space. Second strip down, can't you take off your clothes?
Because when we're going, maybe we don't really need those.
Third, get your phone, we're gonna take some pictures.
The
Getting in, it's about to have a party with you. Take a nitty gritty image with a high and so, alright? Pixelated, undersaturated, and low light. Leave your phone and in the band. Hardest part, but I freaking dare. Cause somebody's gonna post it for the world to see. When it hits the web, you say, that ain't me. Go!
Hey, everybody just follow me. I'm sure you don't look like me.
So one of the reasons I love coming to the Hilton for VidCon and not going to like a hotel a little way away that's a bit different and a bit cheaper is because there are so many people around. It's so crazy this year. So you just saw my clip where Jack was there, Jack's films, and there was Olga. Well, Olga is leaving these around. Her 1 million mooshes. She's trying to get to 1 million subscribers cards. And I just got it signed. And the thing is, I love it. If I wasn't staying here, this could have got squished in my bag. But now, it's being left in my room and probably be put in my suitcase later on. Yeah. Anyways, gonna go back down in a few minutes. Just saw Bri in the lift. It'd be pretty funny. And said to him, bit different from your Eastbourne gigs, huh? Because his Eastbourne gig had like 150 people, if that. Not even 100, actually. But his gigs are awesome. With Dave Giles. Dave's awesome. Wish Dave was here as well, but yeah. Anyways, I said that to him and he went, hey, didn't know you were coming. And shook my hand. So, that was cool. Yeah. Anyways, I'll vlog in a bit.
It's, I can't see the screen. Oh, there we go.
So,
yeah, we're in there.
I was just walking around seeing who I could find and I found Elmify. And it's the first time where one of my favourite YouTubers has just gone to someone and said, hey, this is my friend Mike from England. And I'm like,
we go way back. We met in London.
Yeah.
In London town.
In London.
Many a year ago. It was 1 year ago, but still. We'll just pretend the friendship extends much. Because we know it does in our souls. But yeah, it's great to be here.
You must have been commenting on your videos for like 3 years.
I know. I appreciate it very much. It's always good to see you.
Always appreciated when you reply as well.
Oh, I love it.
Yeah.
All right. Bye, Mike viewers.
It's just like, I'm coming here, not really. So usually I give out t-shirts and I didn't have them this year because honestly I'm wearing the same clothes. I didn't even have an attendant shop. Because you know, I dress for VidCon all the time, not this year. So anyways, in this box I have lots of my cards. You probably see them around. So you can grab as many as you want. And the goal is to give them out to everyone that don't know me and who does know me. And then also I'll sign them as well. But the reason I do these meetups is because it's going to get crazy. It's like 12,000 people. Something. Can you guys all hear me? No? Get closer! Uh-huh. I think we're good. Do you guys want to have lunch? We'll just hang out here. Who is there?
I want to be there too.
Come on. Anyway, so there's going to be like 12,000 people, and I hear there's 11,000 people here today. Doesn't feel like it?
No.
No? Where are they? Is it a lie?
No, they're probably all outside.
Yeah. Registration, they're like, oh yeah, we have lots of people registering. I'm like, what? That's not real. Hi, are you vlogging?
Yeah.
Okay, so I want to do some vlogs with all of you guys. If you want to vlog, I'll do whatever you want. I'll do whatever you want. Anything. Do you have requests and I'll do it. Hey guys, I'm Olga Kay and who's trying to dominate, right guys?
Woo!
That's pretty awesome. I'll do more. I'll do everyone who's in the front row. Let's go with you. Say, what's up, Tiffin Nation?
Everybody in England. So here's the story. I got myself a visa and they're like, yeah, Olga Kay, you can go to England. That's totally cool. And then the guys who invited me to England said, hey Olga, we're gonna revoke your invitation. And I was like, what? But I already got the visa. And then they were like, well, boohoo. So anyway, so my story is this. Next year I'm gonna save up all the money that I have and I'm gonna go to England, Australia, and Canada. All the Americans here? But yeah, all these three countries, I'll be going. So maybe next year.
Yeah.
Yay.
So the Olga Kay meetup was such good fun. I got another picture with her. If I remember, I will put it here. Because yesterday I did forget to put the picture of the burger. I know. Well, hopefully I remembered that time. Yeah, so it's 25 past five. They're setting up down there. For the industry day party. Well, I can't go to that this year because I'm not industry. Couldn't afford it. So, at least I've got a good view. Don't know what I'm going to do for the rest of the day in the evening. See what happens. Got to see Justine and Jenna very, very briefly earlier. That was lovely. Yeah, they were in a rush heading off to a panel, but they're so lovely. Everyone that I have seen has been lovely. Yeah, anyways, I'm going to have a sleep, or at least try to have a sleep, because I'm still running on 4 hours. Yeah, I'll vlog in a bit. So it's now about 25 past seven. I'm feeling refreshed, rejuvenated, had a little nap, and I'm going to see what's going on.
Starships were meant to fly, hands up, can touch the sky.
So, about to have my first ever quesadilla. It is 10 to 12. I am going to end the video for today here. Basically, I've just been asleep for a couple of hours. Yes! Came back, fell asleep, and just pretty happy about that because I needed to get some sleep. And yeah. Was going to see some friends, but they haven't turned up yet. So, these things happen. Yeah, so that's all for today's vlog. I will see you in tomorrow's vlog. Hope you're enjoying the VidCon vlogs. And yeah, leave me a comment down below if you are. Bye guys. Bye guys. Boosh.